Yes. I'm in the water. There is some big bulk pig thing in the water with me. I cannot see. I don't know where to go. And this is just terrifying. Very, very horny for me. Look at this succulent cheeks. These big, plump, juicy, massive cakes. With extra filling and frosting. Where do I go? Wait, what's this? This an edit? No? You're not scared because you're not the one playing. You know, this is scary, but I'm not like that scared, but, you know, daytime. If I was playing this at night, I would need to wear like 4 pairs of diapers. Why does this thing have no battery? These batteries last like 2 minutes. What kind of 1941 camera is this? Absolute trash. Does night vision really cost that much? Or use that much energy? Oh great. The game man is coming. He's coming for my cheeks. start walking. This is red light, green light, extreme. The punishment if you lose is death. Death by 7 foot tall buff pig. Guy so horny for me. Does he smell me? This guy won't stop coming for my juice. Get it. Your owner hasn't fed you in a while. That doesn't mean you have to go for me. Don't roll in some mud or something. Stop hunting down innocent people in sewers. That doesn't even sound fun. Don't you have anything else to do? Like, I know you're crazy and all, because, you know, it's an asylum, but what is this? What is this hobby? Just walking around in the sewers? Do you like the smell? Walking around in the pitch black. That's where I came from. Right. This isn't where I came from. Nope. Not. Go back up. Look. Go away. Okay, this whole time I've been like at the edges, the perimeter of the place, right? What if I go in the middle? Maybe there's an exit there. Who knows? Why is this place massive? What is this even for? Excess water? This water's disgusting. There's things swimming around in it. It's like fish or something. I don't know. Newborn frogs. Could be anything, really. What, is there voice recognition or something? Are you hearing me talk smack? Calling you a pig? Is that why you're coming for me? saw. Right there. On walking. Where's the exit? I'm about to look up like a walkthrough or something. I'm lost. Hold on. Outlast 1. This is the first one. Outlast Sewers. How to get out of sewers, Outlast. Thank you. Oh, that was fun. Away. Stop chasing me. There's some parts over here with the battery. So I'm gonna go look for that. Boss is somewhere. They were in the corner. Somewhere in the corner. Yes. Yes.
Because I want to listen to music, but, like, I want to connect it to the TV. Like, I want to connect my Spotify to the TV. I want to listen to music from the TV, not my earbuds.
What?
Can I use the headset?
So you want the headset, but you want to listen to it from the TV?
Yeah, because I can connect I can plug the headset into my controller. Are you streaming on YouTube or Twitch?
TikTok.
Okay, so can I use a headset, please? Plus, you can buy a new one. You can buy a new one. You know how bad this one is? You can buy a new one with the baby sitting by it.
It's not like you would even use this.
back!
Thank you.
slippery little whore! Oh, fuck! You can't hide!
You're not one of them, are you? Quick, get in the dumb waiter if you want to live!
God damn it!
You need a chase here, buddy. Hey, you're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever, you must be... exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old two martini lunch? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Railier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free. I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way. You're putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just trying to look at my own scans. Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and, no movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible-thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable. When people get scared. There's that to turn to God as anything else. God died with the gold standard. We're on to a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. To make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass that on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb. There. Better, right? Here's how we cheat you. We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself. You want a little attention. Perfectly understandable. I'm here for you. I'll give you very special.
Let's teach you the seven habits of highly eviscerated people.
Let me sell you a dream! habits of highly eviscerated.
I should have got his feet first. Amateur move.
Hey, nobody likes a quitter.
Let me sell you the dream!
Thank you. damn you!
I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others.
Meet me outside.
We're close now.
To burn it. All of it. Murkoth took so much from us. Used us. Turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Get out. If you want to live, you can get out through the kitchen.
Huh?